Hiya folks, this I'm going to do for a very good friend of mine called Sister Lee, and she is a fanatical Bob Dylan fan, so I hope you like this. Sister Lee, this is my take on One More Cup of Coffee by Bob Dylan for you.
Your breath is sweet, your eyes are like two jewels in the sky. Your back is straight, your hair is smooth on the pillow where you lie. When I don't sense affection, no gratitude or love, your loyalty is not to me, to the stars above. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go to the valley below. Your daddy, he's an outlaw and a wanderer by trade. He'll teach you how to pick and choose and how to throw the blade. He oversees his kingdom, so no strangers doesn't truth. His voice, it trembles as he calls for another plate of food. Before the road, one more cup of coffee before I go to the valley below. Your sister sees the future like your mama and yourself. You've never learned to read and write. There's no books up on her shelf. Pleasure knows no limits. Your voice is like a meadow lark, but your heart is like an ocean, mysterious and dark. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go to the valley below.
Hope you like that, Sister Lee, just for you.